Mackey with KDUR. And now for school news.
Hi DIS, I'm Grant with your school news. Have you ordered your yearbook yet? There are only 175 yearbooks left ordered. Order yours today before they completely sell out. If your parents would like to donate a yearbook to a teacher, then can do so emailing here. Please include the student's name and which teacher they would like to donate to. Special note will be included in the yearbook.
Hi, this is Reese and I'm here with your school news. Have you been missing a jacket for months? Maybe a water bottle? Or perhaps you're on your third lunchbox this year? Do yourself a favor and go check out Durham's own Lost and Found with new items arriving daily. Lost and Found items can be found by the cafeteria and by the front office. Act quickly as unclaimed items will be donated at the end of the month.
Hello DIS, this is Alex with your school news. Attention, sixth grade students. Want to commemorate your time here at Durham and have a unique photo to remember this unique year? Order a panoramic photo. They're available now and looks like this. You can order yours at this link. Get yours today.
Hi KDUR, this is Natalie with your school news. Remember that all library books are due on May 14th. See Ms. Green if you need a book for an assignment. You may have one book checked out to read after completing the STAR tests. Those books are due on May 20th. If your library record is not cleared by the last day of school, May 27th, sixth graders won't be allowed to check out books next year at CMS, and fifth graders won't be allowed to check out books next year at DAS. Thank you for your help. Back to you, KDUR.
Back to you, KDUR.
Back to you, KDUR.
Back to you, KDUR. If you have a birthday on Friday, April 30th, you share a birthday with actress Gal Gadot, 36, actress Kristen Dunst, 39, singer Mac DeMarco, 31, and actor Johnny Galecki, 46.
If you have a birthday on May 1st, you share a birthday with TikToker Charli D'Amelio, age 17, and country singer Tim McGraw, 54.
If you have a birthday on Sunday, May 2nd, you share a birthday with Dwayne The Rock Johnson, 49, footballer David Beckham, 46, singer Lily Allen, 36, actress Ellie Kemper, 41, actress Christine Berinsky, 69, and guitarist Lynn Craig. Happy Star Wars Day. If you have a birthday on Monday, May 4th, you share a birthday with actress Audrey Hepburn, pop singer Lance Bass, 42, actor Will Arnett, 50, bassist Mike Durnt, 49, guitarist Mick Mars, 70, and country singer Randy Travis, 62. May the force be with you.
Always.
If you have a birthday on Tuesday, May 5th, you share a birthday with singer Chris Brown, 32, singer Adele, 33, and actor Henry Cavill, 38.
If you have a birthday on Wednesday, May 6th, you share a birthday with actor George Clooney, 60, singer Bob Seger, 76, Dallas Cowboys own Jason Witten, 39, and baseball legend Willie Mays, 90.
Go.
If you have a birthday on Thursday, May 7th, you share a birthday with composer Tchaikovsky, composer Johannes Brahms, and football team quarterback Alex Smith, 37. Back to you, KDUR.
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 Hello, DIS. This is KDUR. I'm Natalie Cardenas. We hope that everyone had a great week around campus and online. And now for world news.
This is Woodman with your world news. Europe will open its doors to vaccinated American tourists this summer. Americans have not been able to visit Europe on non-essential trips for over a year, but that now looks set to change. Fully vaccinated tourists from the States will be able to come to the European Union over the summer. Ursula von der Leyen, president of the European Commission, has recently told the New York Times. Advanced talks between the states and the EU about enabling vaccine passports have been taking place for weeks, with von der Leyen stating that such certificates would enable free movement and the travel to the European Union. Precise details and an exact timeline of when borders may open have not been released, but these talks are a hopeful sign of a breezier future. And if you can't wait for your European trip, Greece has already announced that Americans who can show proof of vaccination or a negative COVID-19 test can now visit the holiday hotspot.
Hi DIS, this is KDUR with your world news. Key takeaways from the pandemic Oscars. Chloe Zhao made history and Frances McDormand, McDormand howled at the moon as Nomadland drove off with 3 Marquee Awards. But the professionally unconventional ceremony was almost spoiled by last second plot twist. All right, here's the plot twist. Anthony Hopkins won and Chadwick Boseman didn't.
Okay, hi DIS, this is KDUR. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Lindy.
With your world news. So today it is National Bubble Tea Day.
And then National Adopt a Shelter Pet Day.
National Hairstylist Appreciation Day.
National Honesty Day.
National Bugs Bunny Day.
National Oatmeal Cookie Day.
National Military Brats Day.
National, how do you say it?
Preparathon.
Wait, okay, National Preparathon Day.
And National Raisin Day.
Back to you, KDUR.
Back to you, KDUR.
Yeah, back to you, KDUR.
Hey, DIS, this is KDUR. I'm Tomas Carbonell, and I hope everyone has had a great day on campus and online. And now, rotation.
Hi, I'm Colton with your rotation and 3 fun facts. Movie trailers originally played after the movie. Blue whales eat 500,000 calories in 1 mouthful.
Wow.
A waffle iron inspired one of the first pairs of Nikes.
Hi DIS, my name is Shami and I'm with your jokes. What day of the week are most twins born?
What day of the week are most twins born, Shami?
Alex, it's Tuesday.
Oh, that's funny.
What does the sink say to the toilet, guys?
What does it say to the toilet?
Alex, it said, wow, you
look
really flushed.
Oh, we heard that one last week.
Nope.
Who's there?
Hope.
Hope who?
Hope you can still laugh at this great joke.
Good one.
Nobody. Thank you. What does the left eye say to the right eye?
Between
us, something smells.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Where do cows go on Friday night? They go to the movies. What did the beach say to the tide when it came in?
That's way better.
Hi, this is Isabella with your one joke. Why can't Elsa be trusted with a balloon?
Why?
Because she'll let it go. Back to you, KDUR.
And now for weather.
What's up, DS? I'm Brady with your weather. On today, there's a high of 77 and a low of 50.
Hi, KDUR. I'm Dylan Patel with your weather. So on Saturday, it's going to be a high of 81 degrees and a low of 54 degrees. It's going to be sunny at least.
Hey, this is Lexi with your weather. On Sunday, there will be a high of 82 and a low of 67. There could be a chance of thunderstorms and there will be a 32% chance of rain.
On Monday, there's a high of 90 and a low of 66.
Tuesday, partly cloudy with a high of 86 and a low of 66.
On Wednesday, there will be a high of 84 and a low of 63. There will be mostly 70% chance of rain.
And on Thursday, it's going to be a high of 82 and a low of 64. Back to you, KDUR.
And now for sports.
Hi, KDUR. I'm Cooper, and I'm with your sports. The Astros won against the Mariners 5-2, and the Giants beat the Rockies 12-0. And the Timberwolves beat Jazz 105-104.
Hi, KDUR. This is Nate with your sports. The Angels beat the Rangers 9-4. The Rangers also lost to the White Sox 8-4. The Mavericks lost to the Kings 106-113.
Hello, DIS. This is Trent with your sports. The Lakers beat the Magic 114-103. The Raptors beat the Cavaliers 112-96. The Bulls beat the Heat 110-102. The Pelicans beat the Clippers 120-103. The Mavericks lost to the Kings 113-106. And the 2021 NFL draft starts on Thursday.
And ends Saturday.
And ends Saturday. Back to you, KDUR.
Back to you, KDUR.
Back to you, KDUR.
Have a great week, DIS, and we'll see you next week.
That's it for now.
Have a great week, DIS. We'll see you around campus. Bye.
Bye. See you next week.